Hello, my name is Nanama McBrown, and this is Baby Magazine. We welcome you to Baby Magazine TV. It's another episode, and it's been a long time. Thank you so much for subscribing and loving us. Thank you. This is our home, and today we are here to tell you about the trip we made to Toronto. Mama say Toronto. Kaze Toronto, Toronto.
Toronto, Toronto.
Toronto, Toronto.
Kase.
Ebusafo, Baby Magazine ye. As natural as you can see, as a baby can behave. Sa na Baby Magazine ye. Na, ore ne kase. Mebwa. Hein? Opa kase. Opa kase. Kase. Eye, wawye wye tochone.
Hello.
Tochone.
Yeah.
Here, yes. Uh-huh. Kase, kase.
I'm going to jump on it.
I stand on it. Stand. Throw kase away. Good. Now come and take your wipe. Mm-hmm.
My hands up. My hands up.
Baby magazine. Baby magazine. When you make your hand dirty. When you make your hands dirty, wipe it. Huh?
And go.
You take your wipe.
I take another one.
Baby magazine. It's okay. Baby magazine. Wipe your hands and your mouth. Wipe your hands and your mouth. That's my girl. So we all know that Baby Magazine was born in Canada. And when she came back as a baby to Ghana, she has never been to Canada. And that after my surgery and my free time, we planned that we take her back to Canada for a holiday. And it was a beautiful journey from Kotoka. And as you can see, Mommy Fame, Mommy Take Me. It's a time that I got to spend with Magazine alone, because I realized that when we came back, I had a lot of hands that were helping. And this was a moment, me and her, almost 3 weeks, we're just going to be together. And it was something I was ready for. Yes. So I was looking forward to spend my 3 weeks with Baby Magazine alone, with the help of Daddy. Yes. And from Kotoka, as usual, we sat on a plane, and here we are in London. And you can imagine, say, yeah, corner will be a crying hand luggage. And Baby Magazine was pulling her own hand luggage. And it got to a time she was telling, Mommy, I am tired. Come and take it. I leave my car here. Come and take it. I said, okay, I will take it. Don't worry, let's go. At the time, she would tell me, Mommy, give it to me, I'll hold my bag. I said, okay, let's go. And gradually, we got to UK.
Give it to me, go away.
We got to the UK. We had a little rest.
We should learn, okay. Get and shoot, okay?
Okay, go and learn. Okay, now bring my bag and bring Daddy's bag. Pull your bag. Okay, Daddy.
It's heavy.
It's heavy. Go here.
Come.
Follow Daddy. Hurry up. Yay. Wow. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Princess is going to rest before she continues her journey to Canada.
When will you go away?
No. You can't do so.
This recipe.
Hey, you didn't wear your shoe right.
I want my shoe right.
All right, let's go. Toronto, Canada. Let me see who is doing it well. Wow, who is doing it well? Breakfast time, right? Eat your food. Oh. Okay, babe. Eat your food. Let's go. Yes, honey. No. This is for the egg. And this is for your hot chocolate, okay? Go. Yeah. Mama, this is for babies.
Okay.
So go. You need a car seat.
Okay.
No, here, come back here. This is not Amalina. Here is Toys R Us.
Okay.
Okay, you think it's Amalina?
No. I think it's food.
Hey. Is this what you want? This what you want?
Please. Should do another and the blue one.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Sure.
So we should do another ending. We should do another ending. Ladies and gentlemen, that trip was beautiful for me. Honestly, me himself was so here, you know. Hey, madam. Baby magazine. I'll call Jean and Nika Krau.
I'm going to crow.
Hey!
It's Jean.
Makeup artist, cleaning man, I say, Mama Betty.
Yeah, Jean.
Huh?
That's Jean.
No, I don't want again.
Oh, maybe again.
No, it was finished.
Ah, no!
Don't shout on mommy. Don't do that. Say, mommy, I beg you.
Yeah, I'm going.
Say, I'm sorry.
Hmm? Wait, I'm going to do
Uncle Nee. Uncle Nee, don't do lipstick. It's only mommy. Okay, do small. Don't me fancy creation. Okay, let's say bye-bye and then we continue with the makeup. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Let's watch Baby Magazine grow.
Thank you, love. that.
Let's do it now, yes. Let me hold this. Let me hold this. Then you use it. Thank you. You don't want some, so put it back.